tail three times on the ground. I've only got a little nick where it went into the blade grips, but besides that, I just crashed, and these things are in still good shape. So I'm really impressed with the durability of them. Most of the time, we'll see like carbon tail blades will snap off the root, but these ones are actually holding up very well.